Hi, and welcome. So I have a dream and it's all about vampires. I mean, Sorin is one of the best, if not the best, tribal support ever printed. And it's just crazy that there is no vampires decks in the meta right now. So I want to give a try to this list, playing Galta and playing Olivia, just to bring back Galta as a hasty creature, and everything else is just Rakdos mid-range basically. So if vampire plan doesn't work, you always can rely on just good spells overall. So let's give a try to this deck and see how it goes. Okay, we're on the play, but this hand is not keepable. Okay, this is a bit better. I'm still missing like Sorin and Galta, but this is still a good end, I guess. So turn one, Uldar and Epicure, putting a bit of pressure. And no thought sees turn one. There's the Galta. So we have plenty of blood tokens to get rid of these bad cards in our hand. So seems to be good. Next turn I can go cycle blood token and then play another copy of Harvester. That's Harvester too. Stomp. Yes, got it. So I could draw Sorin now and basically win the game. Or Olivia, that's pretty fine too. I just need Sorin now. Or Lands or Fable. I mean, seems fine now. They could play Bone Crusher. They have the Trespasser, that's pretty bad for me. And I have to kill the Trespasser now. We got Fable. So yeah, I go Harvester. Discard land, play Fable. Could also discard the Olivia actually. What if I draw Sorin? Play the best Pioneer card. They still have 5 cards in hand, plus the Bone Crusher. So I can possibly dig 3 cards looking for a Sorin. Fretboar on that one, then Crocs. Olivia. It's not great. I think I'm keeping it. I just need a Sorin to start making value. Thoughtseize, yes. Fable. Annoying. kinda have to use my blood token. Okay. I think I'm going to activate again blood token. Here comes the Saurian. It was unlucky. Well, whatever. I mean, they're going to bring back Froxa this turn and discard my Saurian anyway. Yeah. And with Croxa coming back, I don't see how I can win. I mean, I can draw Fatal Push and get rid of at least this Croxa. Do we have against Go Blank and Kalidas just to have some more overall good creatures? Okay, whatever. You had everything. yeah, good job. Okay, so yeah, I think Kalidas it's not that bad here. And these curse spells usually are not that great against Rakdos mid range. I think that I can cut like that and go on a more mid-rangey playstyle. I'm definitely going to keep this hand. Seems good. We have a removal and we have two copies of Saurian to play around their Thought Seizes and stuff. I just need a Galta. Or even Olivia is fine, because I'm going to sacrifice the Harvester stuff. Even Kalidas. Stomp. Yep. Or maybe I could also not draw anything at all. I'm still going to plus one the Saurian. Just to keep him around. Let's see if they have a Dreadbore. This was, I mean, the deck relies on luck a lot. Yeah, they have the Dreadbore. Land, don't go Thought Seize me, please. Thanks. So I'm going to cycle these Sulphur Springs. I think that Saurian might be a bit safer into play because they already played a Dreadbore and they don't think that they have many Dreadbores left. Bankbuster. Okay, so let's keep digging for one of our big threats. Okay, let's pass the turn. We have two removal spells. Both sees me. Yeah, sure, go ahead. So they could have shielded now. Doesn't accomplish much. Interesting, they do nothing. Yeah, that's a good. Draw two into hopefully something like another big vampire would be awesome. Okay, one. The best. Their bank buster. I kind of have to keep digging here. Crazy. Bone Crusher Giant and Extinction Event, okay. So, what if I now attack, keep push up? They're going to activate one of the Reckoner. Kill this one, I kill that one. I think I like taking Bone Crusher Giant. Then they. Yeah, I take the Bone Crusher Giant. And then. I'm going to plus the other one. And if they are going to. Draw one, make treasure, and they can now activate this one. I don't care about pushing this one, I want to push one of the Reckoners. Missing every single vampire in the deck is crazy. Obviously, if I draw Galta, Extinction Event is much stronger, but yeah, maybe I should have taken. I just need to draw Olivia, actually. Olivia is much better anyway. Or another. Let's start pushing some creatures. Want to trade like this, I'm fine with that. they push the pilot now. The bone crusher and doesn't change much. Yeah, I don't like that idea. I'm going to push something probably end of turn. Okay. So now even drawing even drawing Galt is fine. I'm pushing this one, they play Bone Crusher. I need to draw Olivia or Galt now. Or nothing at all again. Bone Crusher deal 6 to Sorin. Olivia, this is crazy. I just need to draw Olivia and we're fine. Yeah, they're killing the Saurian. Now I can... I think I... I still think I'm going to activate Hive Attack, trade for these two. They could also get a Reckoner into play. But if they activate Reckoner, double block, just kill the Harvester and... Good job. Tough. fuck? Okay, we are missing red mana, and we have a Galta turn 1 without Saurian. This is much better, even if we have some top lands. Something like this, because it's not that easy to discard cards with this, and I have to play Fable and then Saurian and such, but I have to bottom something, so that's good. Just need a land now. Have Yorion. Tap land, pass the turn. Is I have 2 turns to draw a land. Okay, here comes the land. Thought sees you. Let's see if you have removal for my Galta. Kinda have mountain. I have to take chain to the rocks and hope that they miss the land drop. It's unlikely for them to miss the land drop, right? Tawara pass the turn. Are they playing a Knight of Autumn? Yeah, makes sense. I'm still going for it. So now if they go land clone Galta, I still have a big creature and they detect touch Spirit Realm. Of course they top deck touch the Spirit Realm. Yep. They cannot play Skyclave, they need a land to play Clever Thingy and Cologne my Fable. This could be okay. Pretty good. Pretty good. You are drawing like a god. Let's see if I manage to draw Saurian out of these cards. Doesn't seem so. Cavalier of Dawn. They keep missing land drops, but they keep drawing cards that they can play. And actually strong cards. Yes. It's super low. I think I want to keep my Epicure around in case I draw Saurian next turn. Come on, Saurian. Okay, so now I'm going to chump block, push the Knight of Autumn. It's likely for them to draw land now, right? It's land, but not what they wanted. Lucky for me. They buy Yorion. Yes. Please, Sorin. I mean, I know this deck is a basically a meme, but still, he's still a bit tilting. Okay, now they have lands to play basically everything. So it's going to be a Yorion turn. Next one, and going to bounce a lot. Permanent. Still have play my Fable last turn. I could still win unless they get rid of my Fable. So let's see if they want to play Yorion, Bounce, Leyline Binding, and Path. I think so, right? Please take the Goblin Shaman. Still not dead. I think I'm going to attack with the Goblin Shaman too. I just want to have 6 mana next turn and try to kill them with the Olivia. They're going to play Titan though. Yeah, if they play Titan, there's not much I can do. And they only have 7 damage here. Fires. Good job, good job. So I want go blank and Urez. And I'll cut these useless bushes. I think I have 2 mulligan. Turn one, little vampires, first turn. Now I just need to dig for one of my 7 good crops, actually 9. Able is a good card at least. I get foundry top. Please give me a Galta, give me anything. Play the swamp, and I think that they're going to play Moonblast Cleric or that one. Yep. So, what should I do here? I think that I'm going to discard only the Haunted Bridge. Both sees you. Leyline binding. So I'm going to take binding. Play Sorin. Get rid of your thingy there. Get some more mana. And now it's just all about waiting. Enigmatic Incarnation. Yes. Yeah, this game is lost. So now they go enigmatic. Sacrifice Fable, they could get Eliot, bring back Fable. Is this a Kenrith? Chain to the Rocks. Enigmatic. Yes, I think that they're going to sacrifice Reflection and the idiot. Yeah, I mean, at least it's a cool combo. Yeah, whatever. I'm. Whatever. Let's go next. Against a control deck. Okay, so I'm going to attack here, and I think I'm going to play Fable, even if they have a counter spell. Because they usually don't play a lot of 2-mana counter spells, but surely they could have an absorb next turn. Okay, perfect. So I'm not likely to play anything else now. Well, I already have a good clock here. Yeah, I'm likely going to activate Mutavault for a lot and pass the turn. I mean, we are playing for the memes, so that's fine. It's an Olivia. So if they go, yeah, missing mana, but this is a good way to end the game if they go Supreme Verdict. They go Supreme Verdict now and just going to activate Mutavault again, play Harvester. They're down to 6, and then I just need to find a spot where I can play Olivia without them countering it. Okay, they have a lot of mana now, so I'm not likely going to attack with Mutavault. I don't really like that idea of getting Mutavault blocked by a shark. But I kinda like the idea of discarding Galta now and trying to draw like a Thoughtseize. Sorin. I could try to get Sorin countered. They're likely to counter Sorin, then I attack for four again. Three. But at least they go Supreme Verdict now and they draw land. I mean, that was a mistake turn. Yeah, I should have waited, because now they kind of have to go Supreme Verdict, not having a Sorin to play Olivia, it's a bit scary. Okay, I'm not going to activate my blood token, because I already have lethal here. Interesting. Okay. So we are against control. Discard spells in. I don't really like Pithing Needle just to get rid of one walker. So. Okay, this is a keep. Turn 1, Thoughtseize, turn 2, Blotted Harvester, into turn 3, Saurian, something good. He's dead. Invasion to say create knight. Yes, you can create knights. I don't like the sensor though. Create a knight. Okay. Island pass the turn. Under Highland and pass turn again. Okay. So I'll try to play my Saurian here, hoping that they didn't draw a counter here. No counter. Draw 2. Almost 2 lands. Nice. Typhoon. Yeah, so they could kill my Saurian. Or chum block there. So they could make 2 knights now. I mean, this card is not even that bad, but for 4 mana you get 4 power, and that's fine. And then you're not going to flip it easily. So now I think I'm just going for the vampire plan, attacking here, attacking there, then I'll play a fable. Let's see if they have a counter spell now. Here comes the counter. I should have played my land first. Yeah, got punished. That's fine. Could be a fairy or a lot of knights. Yeah. 3 knights. Okay, so they have a lot of interactions here. So they need one more land to be able to play farewell. Temporary lockdown, though, is not that scary, so I'm going to take farewell. And I'm going to play another harvester just to be able to cycle and to protect my saurian. And I'm going to give a counter on the champion, and I'm not going to attack here. Play tap land pass turn. I could attack just with an harvester. No, I don't care. I want to protect saurian. They do nothing. I'm going to cycle Takenuma. Removal. This means they could. No. Doesn't mean anything. Last year attack with all. They need to remember that they have the Vince Beetle. They're going to chomp, chomp, trade, chomp. I think. Yeah. So now I'm just going to attack and then Helix them. Yep, you got it. This is a bit annoying. They have a temporary lockdown, so I think I'm going to Helix them anyway. They kind of have to go temporary lockdown. But if they go temporary lockdown, they're still alive. Lay down arms. Yes. It's like a thought seize. I mean, Fable is fine, but they have the Vince Vito, they have to attack first. For a couple of turns. Yeah. So. Wandering Emperor, yes. Persephone is not going to do anything at all here. There's mayonnaise. They keep keep blocking the trade four times. So one unknown card in hand. They could have another shark. I don't think so. Kinda want to play Olivia too. Yeah, why not? I'm playing around Wandering Emperor. Not at around Farewell, but whatever. Settle the wreckage. We won a game, and against control, pretty good deck. And I'm so tired and sleepy. This deck is not helping me. Okay, keep. Is this mono green? So many fables. So if I manage to play Galta in this matchup, game is over. Could have killed them both, but it's not that worth, I think. Runners report. There goes the unlimited mana. Nice. So I kind of want to go kill here, kill there, attack with the shaman. Do what though? I'm gifting them more mana. At least I'm not taking 4 damage next turn. So I think I'm trying to cycle Istakinuma to get the Thought Seize. Okay. They have so much mana. They play Storm the Festival now and just they could even go Polukranos plus Leap. That is wrong. Yeah, whatever you. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. So I want Kalitas. Want Extinction Event. Don't like it yours. Don't like champions. I'm fine with Olivia Galt. They didn't see my vampire plan, so that's fine. The only thing they saw was Voldar and Epicure. Okay, this is a fine keep. We need to bottom the Epicure. Okay, so wasn't an easy choice, actually, but I think that it was the right plan. I have nothing left in my hand though, so this is already looking pretty bad. Is right on time. So next turn they're going Blast Zone Llanowar. Then I kill the Llanowar. They could just uptick the Blast Zone, take 6. Yeah. It's not a bad draw, but I need to draw Sorin. They're wasting their next turn just to get rid of my creatures. And they're going back a land too. Could they cycle anything? I think I should. They want Sorin. Able. Good. Okay. So next turn I'm going to draw two. If I draw Sorin, this is game over. Please give me a Sorin. Okay, we did the thing. Let's go. Okay. Picking needle, the card is not that bad, actually. I think I won that. Just a side plan. Ooh, Keeperoni. I mean, once Galt is on the play, what can they actually do? Elf turn one. Ooh, no elf. Okay, this is looking pretty good. We have the whole combo. Okay, so land, attack for one. This is going to be so much damage next turn. Well, yeah. So many sorins, please stop. That's a lot of damage. I think that this game is over. Lucranus has reach. Maybe they have something. Storm the festival. I mean, they have to beat Death Touch plus Trample. It's not that easy. They're just dead.
Wow.
Okay, last game. Let's try to go for a 3-2. Okay. This seems like a strong end. We are against counters and thought seizes. Okay, I don't think this is going to work then. Yeah, they're going to take my thought, my Saurian, and then that's it. Okay, it's a good draw. Land pass the turn. They don't know about my fable, so they could go for play now. But I think that they're control, so they'll just wait and counter anything I play. Okay. I guess I'll go for a mutable beatdown plan. Chop themselves. Interesting. I'm not going to activate mutable now. Memory, yes. They play a more ego main. Yes. I love top lands. Let's get some of these mutables healed. Let's go push on the first one and push on the second one. Okay, add only one push. This could be a shark if one, but they have to go for the throat. As a backup plan, there's the second. Is this a shark? Dig through time. I mean, my main plan here is to win with man lands, so I could have a shark typhoon now. So, I have one ley line of void, I want Juras and go blank. And I want to go down on the combo. Cut my push. Could even cut Saurian. I don't think so. I'm going to keep. I'm missing black mana. Otherwise, this and this would. Next turn, likely to go blood token. Trying to find a black source. Thought Seize turn one, obviously. Yeah. They have another Thought Seize. Dig through time, drowning the lock. Push. So my best bet here is to draw Sorin. Curious is not that bad either. I go for a push now and consider. Then I'm going to take dig through time, I guess. And let's take the dig and pass turn. Let's see, taking I think Olivia. Wow. Sorry. Fuck. Sorry, please. People, it's going to come. Whatever. So we are both in top deck mode. They have a land, they played it, and now an unknown card. And it's pretty good draw. They will soon have all of Storm Giants up though. Sorry, please. Let's play the Ley Lane now. I think that they have Battle Push. I need lands, Fable. Not going to activate my Dance and such because I want to place Olivia. These opponents are so good at drawing. That's your Fatal Push. Obviously they have Fatal Push too. Pass the turn. I mean, this story is not that bad. Gives me lethal next turn. memory deluge. Shark Typhoon. Evil. Okay. Okay. So they're likely to. They have all of Storm Giant. So, what is my best draw? Another Saurian wins me the game. Maybe they are just stacking me in. That would be so much fun. Okay, it's not the case. Oh well. So now they kinda have to chump block. Cannot attack, I have to cycle. Just need to draw Saurian. So need to pay 5 to kill that thing. It's a bit too much, right? I think I have to discard this. That's even worse though. Because they had 4 mana. That's not enough. Please draw another land. Thoughtseize. Fine. That's a pretty good card. I have to admit. That's a pretty good card, but now you need a removal spell. And you lost. Just like that. Good job. Last game! Whew! Go for a death boat is not that good though, right? Maybe push is better. Ah, whatever. I'm going to keep. Reason being that I can cycle one of these two, and this is kinda Thoughtseize proof. Consider turn one. Yes, you got it. I kept it on top. I could have played the Vainland here to take one less damage. Thoughtseize. Go ahead. They're likely to take Olivia. Yes. So I need a Thoughtseize now, or a Duress, or anything like that. And I have to play. Should have played first the Hive and then used the Hive to crack the blood token. Whatever. Yeah, it was a small mistake. Interesting. So let's cycle Galta again. Even if I draw sorry now, it's not that good, I guess. I mean, we're drawing a lot of lands. can have all the lands in the game. Okay, this is annoying, to say the least. Is this Narset? Yes. I kinda want to kill the Narset now. Thoughtseize. Please play the Thoughtseize. So you have Fatal Push. Yeah, you do, right? It means that I'm going to just attack with the Vampires in our set. They're likely to. No push. Interesting. Okay, so is turn. Seven cards in hand. What if they go Days Undoing? Sorry, not sorry, I have nothing. But I can get back my Olivia. And that sounds like a good plan. Once I get back Olivia, I just need to draw, like, a Thoughtseize, a Duress. Okay. Let's go for Duress now. Okay, they have like tons of removals here. Interesting. So Shoulders is not doing anything. Power Word heal is kind of a problem. Crown in the Lock is kinda good. And they have the Sensor. I'll take these. I'm going to activate Ive to eat removal spell. Push there, take two, cycle a sensor, I guess. Yeah, cycled it right away. I don't care about the Narset. So they kind of have to keep drowning the lock up now to get rid of my Olivia. So they cannot play Extinction Event. They can scry too. To bottom, please. To top. Okay. It doesn't seem good. Land. Shocking. They go for an Extinction Event. Keeping up. So I just need to draw a Thoughtseize and they won, right? Thoughtseize. This deck Doesn't place so many lands though. I mean, Thoughtseize doesn't do anything because they have two removals there. Yeah, whatever. I mean, what could they draw here to win the game? Like, another Epicure? Just to deal them one damage? The ult is fine. Go blank, I guess. So now they can only drown in the lock my Olivia because they can activate me to hold the shield rest. So Thoughtseize now is pretty good. Yeah, I need to draw exactly Thoughtseize. I'm hiding cards. Pick through time. Is this a win? This has to be a win, right? I play Shield with. yeah, Shield. I play Olivia, they go for a counter. Then I play Sorin and I Elix them. It seems right. I miscounted though. Yeah, I miscounted. They can go. So how do I win this turn? Activate Mutavault. Play Olivia. Doesn't do anything. Activate Mutavault attack. Play Sorin. It's not good. Play Sorin. They go for a counter. I deal them 2 damage. That's not good. Wait for another whole turn and then they will have both crown and shield up. Yeah, one land. I needed one more land. So if I play Olivia, I can play Sorin. But then doesn't do much, right? Because next turn they're just going to shield this edict. Or I could go for Olivia attack and activate Mutavault. If I play Sorin, they're going to crown. I think I should attack first. Kind of feel like I should attack first with the Mutavault. It's not easy. They have 5 cards in hand, they can only play one removal this turn, but they can only play like one of these 2 spells, and the other one is going to get healed the turn after. What if I wait a turn? Like I could attack with the Mutavault, they get rid of it, and then I could play Sorin. Yeah, I mean, at this point, my best bet is them making a mistake. They even had a photo. So I'm going to pass turn. Dig through time. Need my discard spell. It's so only one Thought Seize and one Duress. It's not good enough. Okay, I lost. Yeah, I totally lost. I cannot beat the Gyre Witch. He didn't even activate the sanitarium now. Being drowned and shoulders addicted up. We tried, we kinda had fun, I don't think so, but whatever. The deck itself is kind of funny. I think that vampires will get a lot stronger with the upcoming Lord. It's a pretty good card, the one with Convoke and Madness. So maybe I'll come back to Sorin and test a bit more. But I don't think the Galta Sorin is that good. It's too sketchy, I don't know. Yeah, I'll throw random stuff into play and see how it goes. They have 7 cards in hand, they can do whatever they want. Here comes the counter spell. Job, then, and I play Sorin, I don't care. Your stuff. I'm locked out of the game. So now they're just going to activate Sanitarium again and again and again. Yeah, whatever. Good game. So, yeah, as I said, this deck is just a meme. But I still think that Sorin is like best tribe planeswalker they ever printed, so sooner or later this will become good once again, and there will be Ixalan by the end of the year, so another good vampire set should do the trick. So for now that's it, and see ya.